Okay, I'm sure I still have to be able to maybe do something around here. Oh wow, okay, this looks fucked up. Whoa! Okay. Oh, fuck! Okay, I'm not sure if they actually end up falling them because I didn't realize what was going to happen. Oh, shit. Okay. Come on, give me something useful. All right, so there's that, and then there's another door out this other way. Oh, okay. Somehow that was all cleared off from it. I guess that was what fell out there, maybe. Okay, so we can rotate. Okay. Cool. As long as this is all plain sailing here, I'm more than happy to sit in this for the rest of the game. Okay, so I guess I have to turn, I have to flick a switch over here, so I'm gonna go back, and I'm kind of expecting some of those shady characters now. How the hell do I get out of here? Oh, there we go. Okay. You had to tap X to get out. I was pressing and holding. Alright, so there should be a switch over here. Whether I can power it is another question. Yeah, I'm not really seeing anything. Oh, I'm so shook. Okay. There we go. So that's one of them done. Hopefully there's not too many of these. Now let's actually just have a quick look at this map. Damn it. Okay, I got a bad feeling that I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, I feel like there could have been one of those switches way back. But I'm going to keep going this way. Oh, damn. Why are you going that way? There we go. Just like breakthrough. Okay, I'm fucked. Fuck it! Yeah, I know I'm fucked. There's any kind of ammo around the base now. Alright, so I can't find any ammo. Least I can do is heal myself. And I guess make another one. Hey, fuckface! Come the fuck out! I'll give you a quick death if you do! Alright, so there's one of them. How the hell did they see me? Alright, so there's one guy behind that. Please give me something. I need more ammo than that. Oh yeah, okay, that's much better. Right, is there anything else that could be here though? No, there's a guy up there though. I could get him maybe. At least I think there is. I saw a flashlight. Yep. So if I can find any kind of easy way into this, I'll do it. That doesn't appear to open. Okay, so there appears to be that hole there that I guess I can crawl into. Okay, I don't like the fact that I can't see a thing here. Okay, so I can't just lift that. But how does it come up? I can't get in there either, okay. Okay, so I really want to get their ammo and stuff. Okay, so I'm not sure if they actually have any ammo. Okay, so there's a guy down there.
Cover my ass, guys! Gotta reload! Get your bullets, you motherfucker! yourself with you bitch, cause you ain't got much time.
Alright, so if I can... Whoa. Oh, they love the word bitch, don't they? What the hell is going on? Alright, hold on. I'm gonna have to... Wait, one of those at least. Because that guy just died for no reason. Alright, so I'm not hearing any of those right now, so what I want to do is just find a way to open up this. Oh wow, okay.
The fucker's up there! Get this, you fucking bitch!
Fucker! Okay, for some reason he actually can't see me right now. He's looking directly at me. So I'm actually going to just... There we go. Doesn't look like there's anything useful here. I wonder, is the weather in this game just like random or is it all scripted? Okay, I'm not sure where the other enemies are. I wonder, can I actually just like jump down here? Okay, so I'm not going to jump down that way this time. It did not work out well for me.
Fuck is that? I think there's some bitch down there.
Okay, I saw... Maybe it was only my laser, but I thought I saw somebody else's. Oh, there's a guy over there. Okay. Right, hopefully they'll actually just come up here. It's not really looking like it. Damn it. Okay, so I'm going to try to get down the ladder. Now, where are those bodies? What the fuck? I don't even see where they are. Right, hold on. Let's get in here. Alright, there's one guy. Right, if I can just sneak up on him.
I see the fucking bastard.
Fuck. Right, these things, they just keep locking up on me. Okay, considering now, like, they said that they saw me before that guy turned around. So I'm wondering, is there someone else?
I see the fucking bastard.
Yep. I'm not sure where he is. There's like a, I don't know, there's something floating here. Oh, the cans, yeah.
Don't shoot, man. I give up.
The fuck was that? Did I do what I wanted to? Let's have a look here. Okay, so the next thing that I have to do is go back the other way. So there must be a switch again outside here, or a lever. Which will allow me to go onto this other side. Unless that's just gonna happen automatically, I actually don't really know. I guess I get in and find out. I don't see anything with arrows or anything like that, so... yeah, I'm just gonna assume that that's what's gonna happen here. Okay, yeah. Now, hopefully this is all just plain sailing back to the train. This thing feels like it's going way too slow for my liking. I don't like the fact that I have both doors open. Whoa, okay. Frame stutter. Just checking my CPU resources. And my GPU resources and all that. Everything seems to be okay, so I don't really know why these stutters actually happen in this game. Must be just optimization issues or something like that with it. I'm sure maybe in the future they'll have all those kind of bugs fixed and everything. So
we can see you. Great job. Now get over here. The caravan has arrived. Okay,
we're nearly there anyway. It's good to see home again.
Yeah, our old home.
Okay,
is here.
I guess I just get out.
I have something to talk to you about.
You had great potential.
Oh wow, I never seen his legs before. Look at those things.
You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gates, pick you up, and I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom.
Okay, so... thanks for watching, guys. I'm gonna leave this episode here.
Welcome back.
Feel free to leave
Ranger.
A like for the video if you liked it. You can leave
like
a dislike if you disliked it. Feel free to leave a comment and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more.
I guess.